But I couldn't disappoint my father. No, sir, not him. I remember opening night. I stared breathlessly out from behind the curtain to see if he'd taken the seat I'd left for him. But he was too busy with his experiments to show up. Always involved with those damned experiments.
Dad was a scientist, huh?
No, he was a white rat. Of course he was a scientist, you nit. You see, my father wanted me to go into psychology. He insisted on it. At the time, I hated him for it. And he died before I had a chance to realize that he was right, and I never got to tell him. It's funny, isn't it?
Hey, what did he tell you about me, Sam? The father, the old cop.
He told me you were dead.
Dead? Well, we had had an argument. He called me a stuffed shirt and hung up on me. I was mad.
You're a cop?
You told me he was a research scientist.